I'm Bird, and this is Happy Wings Holistic, and today we're going to be doing a sage ceremony, just a very simple and quick sage ceremony. So I light one of those little charcoal burners with a lighter, and then I put my sage on top of that, so I'm not lighting the sage with a lighter, because a lot of people say to light with a match. And then you take off your glasses, if you're wearing glasses, go over your head for good thoughts, your eyes to see good things, your mouth to speak good things, your ears to hear good things, and your heart to have good things enter. And this can be done with however you want your ceremony to look like. It can be thinking only positive thoughts, seeing only positive thoughts, hearing only positive, speaking only positive, and having only positive enter into your heart. So whatever the blessing is or the clearing is that you're trying to bring into your life, it can be done with these really simple sage ceremonies. So whatever the blessing is that you're trying to bring into your life, or the clearing, the cleaning, the cleansing, whatever the cleansing is that you're trying to bring into your life, it can be done with this simple sage ceremony.